Adam, thanks. 7 News is your local election headquarters. The race for West Virginia governor is heating up as former President Donald Trump announced his endorsement of Attorney General Patrick Morrisey. Morrisey will face Huntington Mayor Steve Williams in the fall. A massive development has been announced for downtown Wheeling. It's an estimated $60 million hotel and retail complex led by businessman Barry Allen. It will stretch from Main Street to Water Street, all along 14th Street, across from the entrance to WestBanco Arena. Meantime, Wheeling City County Manager Bob Herron announced a big project in the Friendly City, as we just told you about, led by Barry Allen. With a team of experts and locals, the unveiling of the plans was celebrated by City Council and property owners last night, marking an exciting milestone for the community. Wheeling City Council also passed over $500,000 in opioid settlement funding for the local police and fire departments to combat the city's opioid issue. The fire department's proposed passed unanimously, while the police department's proposal was amended to reduce the number of UTV vehicles from 2 to 1. Well, let's take a live look out.